This is exercise 5.5, question number 9. On lighting a rocket tractor, it just projected in a parabolic path and reaches a maximum height of 4 meter when 6 meter away from the point of projection. Consider, this is a ground level. A rocket tractor was fired here and it reaches a maximum height 4 meter when it's 6 meter away from the point of projection. So it is 6 meter. This is the point of projection. It is considered this O is a point of projection and it gets a maximum 4 meter when it's 6 meter from the point of projection. Finally, it reaches the ground 12 meter away from the starting point. So finally, it reaches the ground. See, it reaches that ground at when how much 12 meter from the ground, right? Now the question is, find the angle of projection. Okay, now you want to find out the angle of projection theta. Now you have to find out angle of projection theta. So it's an overall distance is nothing but 12 meter. It means split like 6 meter here. The part of the projection is a parabola. They studied in physics also. Part of the projection is a parabola. So here they give it in the parabolic part itself. Now you want to take the path in parabolic. So consider the parabolic which is open downwards. So now this looks like it's a parabolic equation. And clearly it is vertex and the point, this one O, I take this one A and this one is B. The point A lies in third quadrant and easily its coordinate. See, the vertical distance 4 meter, horizontal distance from the vertex line is 6 meter. So we can write the point from A is clearly -6, -4. The same way we can write the coordinate of B also. This is lies the fourth quadrant, so fourth quadrant is +/-. The horizontal distance 6 meter and the vertical distance 4 meter. Hence we can write here 6, -4. Now consider the equation of parabola which is open downward. Okay, consider the equation of parabola which is open downward x² is equal to -4ay is equal. Clearly it's a vertex, it should be horizontal. Okay, first of all you want to find out the value of A. The parabola passing through the point -6, -4 or 6, -4, you can choose any point and then apply here, you get the values of A here. The point A of -6, -4 lies on 1. This is substituting here, -6² which is equal to -4A, -4. -6² is nothing but 36 and -6² is nothing but 16A. So A is equal to 36 divided by 16. Otherwise we can write 4A which is equal to 9. You can choose any one of the value and apply it into the equation above. Now subtracting, erasing this one. Sorry. Now the first equation will come. x² which is equal to -9. Now we have to find out angle of projection. Okay, that is theta. So we need angle of projection is theta. So we know the formula to find the slope. Slope is equal to m is equal to tan theta. But we can differentiate with respect to the point of projection. We can easily slope. So this equation I am going to differentiate with respect to x. So x square nothing but differentiation of x square, nothing but 2x. I clearly here I differentiate both d by dx of x square is equal to d by dx of minus 9y. So d by dx of x square is nothing but 2x, and d by dx of nothing but minus 9y means 9 into minus 9 into divided by dx. Now I want to find out only d by dx here. So d by dx is equal to 2x by 9. So this is nothing but a minus 2x divided by 9. So now I need slope. Slope divided by m, which is nothing but dy by dx at the point of x1, y1. Now, we know the point of projection is nothing but minus 6, comma minus 4, and substituting here, you get angle of projection. So, m, which is equal to dy by dx, this is nothing but minus 2x divided by 9 at the point of minus 6, comma minus 4. So, m which is equal to minus 2 into minus 6 divided by 9, which is equal to plus 12 divided by 9, cancelling by third double, you will come m is equal to 4 divided by 3. M clearly knows that tan theta, so tan theta is equal to 4 by 3, then theta is equal to this tan goes to that side, tan inverse of 4 by 3. So, therefore, the angle of projection is tan inverse of 4 by 3. Thanks for this.